I can't see anything from here.
Hi guys.
What's up?
We are interesting.
And Ficus.
Today we have a very cool often bitten track experiment.
From a conventional laser pointer and mirrors,
we'll try to make a house.
And if you aren't subscribed to our channel yet, click the button below and subscribe.
And we get started.
I bought a cool laser. Look how big it is. And it shines so bright.
Great.
I'm very curious what is the maximum length of the beam that it emits, because we didn't find any such information on it. And tomorrow we want to check how long this beam suffices if it's gradually mirrored.
Let's check it out. Wow, look, we're going to pierce the moon. I wonder if we can reach that house. Well, need to check it. Wow, it goes even far.
We walked down the entire city, all the shops, to find as many mirrors as possible. See how many of them are here. Probably 50 pieces.
They are for children, I guess. All of them are with some cartoon pictures. Are they really mirrors?
Yes, and we also took a two-sided tape.
Ta-da!
Now watch this.
Whoa!
I already like it, although we put only one mirror. But later, in complete darkness, it will be more fun. And we'll also add smoke. Basically, the beams will be pretty much similar as you have seen in action films when someone tries to steal something expensive and they need to pass through some invisible laser beams. So it's gonna be cool.
Let's see how it looks in the dark. Whoa! Can you get over it? Come on, try! You can do it! Well done! Let's go further! It's so great on the floor!
As we are now in another country, we don't have anything with us that will help us in the filming. No saw, no screwdriver, nothing at all. Our screw gun either. So today we'll do everything manually. No more pretending or make believe.
Just for novelty, tell it like it is. Well, if you didn't get the idea, now we'll tell you how it will be like. First, we'll make a framework from these timbers.
And then we'll attach the mirrors to them that will reflect the laser beam.
In order to make a house, can you imagine? There will be a laser house.
This will how our wooden framework look. And this is a laser projection of our future house. These blue circles are mirrors that will reflect the beam. We are badly missing our screw gun because the whole structure has to be twisted with a screwdriver. We have already begun to fasten the fixation of our mirrors. They are diagonal and go inwardly, so that our projection is well viewed from the inside.
The mirror will be there, know what they are, and will go like this. Well, at 11 p.m. usually people sleep or some watch TV, some read, some do their homework, and we
make house.
A laser house.
The lower fixations are ready, which will be connected to the bottom of the house, and in the meantime, Sergei has made another diagonal fixation so that the construction was as strong as possible and didn't stagger. We already fixed the laser at the starting point, we glued it with hot melt glue, now we are arranging each mirror. Sergei is putting them at the right angle, and by the time I'm pressing the button and checking out if the mirror is set up correctly.
You need to place it such that the beam first go there and then it reflects to the other corner and follow like this, so I'm fixing the mirror with the hot glue. So we'll have a rebound from that angle to this, then up, then here and here.
We have already made half of our construction, but then we notice that with each mirror and each new point, our beam is disappearing. That's why we decided to go and buy another laser.
Well, we think it's because of the mirrors. I assume that if the mirrors were of the better quality, everything would be much better. But here, such mirrors are quite difficult to find, so we decided to get one more laser.
Well, we have already installed the second laser. Now I'm working with it, pressing the button and checking if the mirrors which Sergei is installing now are working fine. We have reached the back of our house and the back wall is drawn with the help of the beam.
Show it!
Tick. Tick. Tick.
Do you see a ray of light? Well, it's hard to see now, but in the evening it will be pretty much visible. Before gluing, I'm washing our mirrors with a detergent, because here in Thailand we didn't find a window cleaner, but we need to do this so that our beam doesn't start disappearing because of the excess of dirt. So now I'm wash off all the grease and everything else so that our mirrors is clean.
Basically, our project is ready, with the exception of one beam, the one that connects the corners of our roof to the back and front. Here is another beam needed. But for this, we need to apply a maneuver. The beam needs to be directed upwards from here, because here we already have a beam, and pass it there. Then our house will be ready, and it will remain to wait for the night, so that it is dark and the laser beams can be clearly seen.
It means two mirrors left. Here they are waiting.
It might seem to you that it's an easy thing, just glue the mirrors and turn on the laser. But no, we were tormented for 2 days, because every mirror needs to be sharpened up to a millimeter and needs to be set up perfectly. If there's a slight shift in the construction, the projection doesn't work. But finally, we did it. And in order for our house to be as noticeable as possible, we'll now light up those joysticks so that there is smoke and the beam looks more expressive. Well, let's turn off the light.
Yeah!
Yeah, come on!
Wow! This is cool!
Well, it's only one laser on and it already looks so cool. Damn!
Let's turn on the other one.
Yes!
I can't see anything from here.
Did you turn it on?
Yes.
Look here!
Dude, this is so cool!
Damn, the best thing, it's visible even in the light! We have a laser house!
I really can't believe this. Well, I'm going inside the house, don't come to me.
It's simply epic, damn, it's really worth the hard work.
You know what it is? This is vinegar. You might be thinking what it's doing here. Actually, here the mirror shifted slightly and we had to place something so that it holds its position and reflect the beam. So we put this vinegar bottle.
The funniest thing is when you enter it, you already know that it's an ordinary laser beam, but the brain perceives that it's some kind of barrier where also enter the house. Now nobody will touch me. Wow, there's a lamp in our house. Sword of the Jedi.
We have been filming so many interesting things for the last 2 years, and during all this time, I thought it was difficult to surprise me with something anymore. But this is really amazing and surprising. If you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up. The best thing is that all this was created using just two laser pointers, mirrors, and few timbers.
Guys, please support our 2 days work with your likes.
Write in the comments what you want to see in our upcoming videos.
What else we should make for you, especially in Thailand? It's so warm here now. Here is a sea, so write your ideas in the comments below.
Also, subscribe to our channel who haven't subscribed it yet.
Hit the bell icon to get notification about new videos.
Thanks for watching. Till next time.
Bye. Blah, blah.